I plan to go to Chat State for the next 2 years to get my free degree and then go to MTSU after. My coaches, my family, Coach Morgan, Coach Brown, Coach Flynn, Coach Adolph, they all played a big role in my life and who I am today, so I just want to thank them.
My future plans are to go to Austin Peay University and study healthcare administration. I'd like to recognize all the coaches and all the family that supported me.
I am attending Austin Peay State University and I'm going to be studying pre-veterinary medicine. The coaches for always being there for us and my family for always supporting me.
My parents and Coach Morgan for dealing with my attitudes.
I would like to especially recognize all my coaches, Coach Morgan, all of them, and Coach T and Coach Carl. They all helped me a lot throughout my high school career. Being the only basketball team in the program has been very awkward, but we got through it and kind of got back to normal. And every game we play is for the boys and the coaches.
University of Tennessee Knoxville in the fall and major in business.
What is your...
I'd like to recognize my coaches, of course. They really put a lot into this team, a lot more than other teams I've seen. And of course my teammates, because this is a dance team. So also my family for always supporting me and enabling me to do this, because it's what I love. And I'm just thankful for my time on the team. So.
I plan on attending UTC, trying out for the Sugar Mocs, and I really want to do radiology. My mom, because she has always been there for me whenever I come home for like mental breakdowns every day that I have to do school and dance. And my coaches, my teammates, I love them very much. They always have a special place in my heart.
I'm going to go to Chat State and do the Tennessee Promise for 2 years, and then I'm going to transfer to UTK, and I'm going to major in communications. My coaches and my teammates were always supporting me and pushing me to do the best I can.
My future plans are to attend Middle Tennessee State University and major in visual communications. My favorite OHS dance memory would have to be Red Hot Review that we do every year, because it is a show where we perform all the dances that we've basically learned the whole year and that we've worked very hard on, so that's really special to us, and it's sort of our end of the year performance, so that's always really fun.
I plan to attend UTC in the fall and major in communications. Like my coaches, my teammates, my family.
This weapon for your halftime entertainment, Red Hots.